someone called you a bird brain, you would be rightfully offended. But when it comes to unity among our people, we could probably use a little bird sense. The common cry in the African-American community is, it would sure be nice if we could come together. But to me, coming together is not the real issue. It's finding common goals when we do come together. We can rally and have marches, but unless we have common goals, we produce a lot of motion, but little progress. It's kind of like a tire spinning on ice. You can see there's motion, but the car's not going anywhere. Again, there are some lessons we can learn from birds. An unknown author once wrote this about a group of birds known as geese. As each goose flaps its wings, it creates an uplift for the bird following. By flying together in a V formation, the whole flock adds about 71% flying range than if each bird flew alone. The lesson here is people who share a common direction and a sense of community can get where they are going quicker and easier because they are traveling on the thrust of one another. The author also noticed that when geese honk from behind to encourage those up front to keep up their speed. The lesson here, once again, is we need to make sure our honking from behind is encouraging and not something less than helpful. The author finally noticed that when a goose gets sick, wounded, or shot down, at least two geese drop out of their formation and follow it down to help and protect him. They stay with the goose until it gets better or dies. The lesson here is if we have as much sense as geese, we'll stand by each other like that. The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said, "We must learn to live together as brothers or sisters, ancestors, or die apart as fools. The choice is ours. Which will you choose?"